Good morning and welcome to another edition of Mountain Lion Talk in the Morning. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please sit. I am Jose Valdez.
And I am Willie Castillo.
Today is Friday, December 3rd, 2021. Welcome to the Mira Loma Middle School Newsroom.
We hope you're having a great week so far.
This week's habit of the mind is creating, imagining, and innovating. So like when you pick up a paintbrush and create something beautiful.
Yeah, it's just like that, or when you learn to draw your favorite manga character.
Hey, what's for lunch today?
Today.
Today there'll be a choice between pepperoni pizza, cheeseburger, antipasto salad, and meatball sweet and sour rice bowl.
Don't forget the school provides breakfast at no cost.
They have great things like waffles and mini pancakes. Stop by the cafeteria and fuel up for the day. We have the results for the November ASB News Flash Contest.
The winner is Alexa Gomez and Mr. Parker Sebastian. The correct answer was applying past knowledge to the situation.
Be sure to participate in the December newsletter contest by guessing the correct habit of the mind to win a prize.
You can find the newsletter on the Power School page titled Mountain Lion News.
The holidays are coming. ASB will be selling holiday grams in the ticket booth by office before school and during first and second lunch.
It will be $2 for a holiday stuffed animal along with the mini candy.
These will be available from December 6th through the 10th or until supplies last, and they will be delivered on Wednesday the 15th.
Once again, we only have a limited supply.
Here is an announcement about Homework Club. Do you need a quiet place to do your homework or need help with homework?
And the Homework Club is just for you. We meet Monday, Thursday from 2:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. in the Library Homework Club. It starts this Wednesday, December 1st.
If you are interested, make sure you fill out an application. You can get an application in the office or get it through Counselor Corner on the MLMS website.
If you have any questions, please email your counselor.
Here are this week's Roar winners. Giselle Almaraz,
Julius Pelayo,
Angeli Manjuan, and Anthony Delgado. Well, that's it for this edition of Mountain Lion Talk in the Morning. I create.
And I innovate.
And have a fantastic Friday, and don't forget to roar.